Okay, everybody, we are heading downtown into the Keys in Duval. I apologize if you hear a lot of wind noise. It's still a little windy today, but it's gonna be just fine. So you ready to go? We're going on our electric bikes. And let me turn it on. All is good with the world. We are fully charged. And let me put it on the first speed. You could do it, honey. Come on, you could do it. There you go. Okay, you got it. Old football injury. Ready, Freddy? Oh. Hang on a second. My OCD is kicking in. Let me check the door. It's locked. Okay. So here we go. Hopefully you won't get too much wind noise. Okay. And away we go. Okay. So I think my mirror is adjusted right. Let me double check. Yeah, it's good. Mirror's good. So here we go. Okay, so let me do some pedal assist so we don't use up the batteries. Because we gotta get back. It's about 3 miles to Duval Street. Almost 4 miles, and it's gonna take us about 20 minutes to get there on the bikes. All is good. All is good, so let's keep going. Oh, sorry about the wind noise, guys. Let's get this up here. There we go. Hopefully get a good view. Gonna kick it into second gear, go a little bit faster. There we go. And this is all pedal assist. And diesel here is, looks like it's 281. Okay. To a stop sign. An electric bike has disc brakes. And it does have good stopping capability, so guys, sorry about the wind noise. I need to get a little wind diffuser, those little muffs for the GoPro 8. Hopefully it's not too bad. I do apologize again. Oh, I love this side mirror on the bike. It's HD and everything is really clear. Okay, here we go. We have a nice bike rack here. Okay, all is good. I'm going about 12 miles, 13. 15 miles per hour on pedal assist and second speed PAS2 program assist. I believe that's what that stands for. Pedal assist, excuse me. Pedal assist 2. Speed bump here, so I'm going to slow it down a little bit. You know, let me go through here better. There we go. That's good. Didn't have to go through the speed bump. All is good. So we're getting to the stoplight up there. Making a right. Actually, we're going to go here. There we go. Pedal assist again. Not too bad. Let me lower it to 1. Because I am on the sidewalk. There you go. Okay. There's another bicycler up front. I am very careful when I cross the street. You can't see me, but I'm always looking to the left. Okay, I just turned up the gear to 2. Pedal assist 2. Down a hill. All is good with the world. I got my sunscreen on. Yeah, I gotta have my sunscreen on. Okay, here's a little driveway. I'm going to slow down so I can see, make sure there's nobody coming. Okay. Bikes to get around in the Keys. I think the maximum speed here in the Keys is like 30, 35. Definitely we don't go that fast, so. Got my nice and comfortable bikeroo seat. Yes, sirree, Bob. Okay, guys, we are in Truman Annex. Really nice over here. So we're just gonna stop by here. And wow, guys, look at this. Isn't this nice? You guys enjoyed it? Yeah, I am too. So we're gonna park our bikes. We're gonna sit down in those chairs over there, and we're gonna get our bearings. Wow. This is nice. Yeah, this is the Atlantic Ocean. How nice is that? Truman Annex, which is another naval air station in the Keys. And if you look over there, let me see if I can point to it. That's the 90 mile marker, the southernmost point. In actuality, the southernmost point is, but not everybody can access the base, so. That is the civilian southernmost point. Wow, this is nice. Thank you. Nice. Well, imagine being stationed here. Base housing right across the street from the Atlantic Ocean, guys. Look at that. I would be signing up year after year if they told me I could stay here. Yeah. Okay, everyone. We are headed for Onlywood Grill, which is a genuine, authentic Italian restaurant. It's on Easton in the Keys. So we stopped by at the Naval Air Station. got our bearings, and so now we're gonna head out to that restaurant. And Louis got the GPS going, so he's gonna be leading the way and I'm gonna be following him. Okay, here we go. There he goes. And away we go. We're in the Truman Annex Naval Station. Our view. Look at that. Wow. Wow. Thank you. lost a bar.
You?
Yeah.
I lost three.
Oh, you'll make it. It's not talking to you? There. You got a stoplight right there. Okay. You guys are enjoying the view. Get directions from my navigator in the back. Wow, this is nice little docking area. Hey, that's a houseboat. How nice is that? Wow. You know, people do live on boats. This is a nice one too. I've seen RV conversions into houseboats. And I thought that was pretty ingenious. You know, you get a little barge and you put your old travel trailer on there. And look at, there's some small ones right there. See it? Those are nice. Wow. Mellow Ventures, Mellow Cafe, and Gastropore. Yeah. One thing that you'll find a lot here in the Keys is roosters. Little side streets too. A rental Cruise America RV. Know it's going to pop out of these streets, so slow down and look. Oh, hear them roosters. Boy, their timing is off. Hear that? Somebody get that rooster a clock. Lots of these alleyways that you really got to be careful. See all these bikes? Yeah. What? Oh, there is? Oh. Yeah. Oh, look at a little trolley type. That's like a tour bus. What? Okay. Simonson, gotcha. Hang on a second. Okay. Turn right on Simonson. 600 feet. So let's look for Simonson. Oh, I see it. Is that the name of the street that we need to turn left? Yeah, I'm just waiting for. This is Olivia. The electric bike is doing really good. Really, really good. Not a problem. Okay, I think we are on Duval Street. Let's start that way. Yep. Okay, guys, we are on Duval Street. Yes, sirree, Bob. Wow, look at all these nice little quaint shops. Nice. Okay, well, let me look.
All the way down.
There's a bike rack over there. We could go all the way down and then walk back.
Thank you.
I'll let you guys enjoy the scenery here. There's lots to see. Sunday, guys. Very busy on a Sunday. Margaritaville, looking for my long lost shaker of salt, and there's Sloppy Joe's. Some people claim that there's a woman to blame, but I knew. Yeah, it's nobody's fault. What do you think, guys? Looking for my long lost shaker of salt. Some people claim that there's a woman blame, but I know it's nobody's fault. Getting to the end of the street where the glass bottom boats. Helicopter tours. I just saw a helicopter.
But before we walk on the
you know, you can ask
me. Hey, Louie, why don't we go to the end and come back up to the buoy where it's 90 miles to Cuba. What do you think? What do you think?
I can't hear you.
I say, why don't we just go all the way down to the other end, all the way to the 90 mile marker? Yeah, I think it's on the other end of Duval, and that way we could see and gauge where we want to. Okay, let me just go all the way to the end. Nice. This is really nice. Let me just turn around right here. Okay. I'm following Louie.
Thank you.
filled up. Got a bunch of stores selling trinkets. There's Ben and Jerry's. There's the smallest bar. There's some people that pay attention to the stop signs. There's people that actually walk going against a red light. Oh, something going on there. Start walking on Duval Street, there are a lot of bikes that are just ready for you to rent alongside the road, so that's a big plus. They have places for you to park your bikes. Thank you. Bourbon Street Pub. We just keep going. Looks like the main action is down on the other end of the ball. Find that if you have to. I just caught a glimpse of it as he was passing. Oh, you already did? Oh, I haven't used up any. Are you pedaling?
Not all the time.
Oh.
I'll tell you later why.
Okay. Okay, we're getting to the end of where the infamous mile marker is, 90 miles to Cuba, the southernmost point. And here we are. Yeah, there's a line to take a picture. Unbelievable. Oh, what happened here?
Oh, no,